is Pranks with Grandma episode 2. We only do mad tricks whenever Brandon's here, my co-host. So we're taking Eric from behind the camera and putting him in the video. We're gonna go mess with Grandma. So into the dojo we go. Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
We
got
a bunch of balloons. You know that, Grandma? We got a bunch of balloons.
What happened to you? You catch cold? Huh?
No.
Why did you touch you all see you? Hmm? Why did you get a shot?
I don't know. Bro, what are you talking about?
Maybe it's a shot for my voice. I don't know. Or maybe it's my voice that's messing with you, Grandma. What are you doing there, Grandma? Are you sitting making something?
I see you.
Are you messing with your stocking right now? Is that what you're doing, Grandma? So how's Teddy doing? Did you feed her some dog food?
Something to balloon to something.
No, I just like balloons. They taste good. Damn, yeah, balloons taste really good. Grandma.
Yeah. You got it. Me say it.
What?
It's a boy making me sick.
What you say?
Eric, keep going that way.
Looks like a baby.
Grandma, look at Stinky. One bad day and I'm a fed up her.
I'm going up here.
Why not? Grandma, people are real though. Grandma, people are real.
Open mouth.
But for real though, like, sometimes I walk to your house and I think of you as an angel. You want to open mine up? Like, left in it, Grandma. I'll use it at the best time. Grandma!
That's... Episode 2 of Pranks with Grandma.
Episode 2.
Thank you, Grandma.